a lot of artists just coming up and they want to jump into mix CD, and I'm like, mix CD, okay, it puts you out there saying somebody know you, right? You're not disrespect, but mix CD don't really do anything for you because you cannot, you don't get the earnings from it,
yeah,
as yet. You know what
I'm
saying?
Not say the earnings, cause I'm not really me not know about other, but I'm not really do it for the money. It's a passion, me have, you see, I just want to be heard and spread my message to the world.
Okay.
So I'm not the mix, that's not really the reason still.
Okay.
Just need to like take time and do it the right way instead of come with 5-10 tracks. Just want to come with one and put my
one
all in it and then
steady.
Yeah, when that fulfill, yeah, make the message spread the right way instead of go at them like this thing, but just go at them smooth with one, isn't it?
Like that, because
yeah,
you're not with the hype.
Yeah, no, the humbleness, the right way. Yeah.
And the message again that you're pushing is,
it's like a positive message. Even when we do a one tune, forget the party fun them going and like people them were more up to, yet still me not to be rude tonight, you know. It's still is a everyday thing me say tonight, not outrageous, just rude thing. Really talk reality, even when it's a party tune,
uh-huh,
it's a real realistic party tune, isn't it?
We still keep it
real.
You know, real. Yeah. All right. Now, where you see yourself within the next 5 to 10 years?
5 to 10 years. Grammy me want, you know.
Of course.
Me the years say they want to take out the reggae Grammy. Hopefully them not take it out. Is it me or
if,
can
if they want take it out, you may put it back in.
Alright, hopefully, you know, that's in my dream, you know.
But no, have you done any form of stage shows yet?
Yeah, just the other day we have some of my linkage on. Have this big Brooklyn Bash stage show. Some only for other artists. Then now, recent, as I tell you, I've been on the go. I've been to California, Florida, Delaware, Philadelphia, Cleveland, and you know, perform everywhere, each of those places, and we get warm welcome everywhere, you know.
Okay, so being on stage, how would you know, rate your performance from 1 to 10?
All right, me I'm going to rate it as half of all the people that rate it. When me I tell you, say, I go places, especially when I'm in California, I guess this is more like the type of vibes that me I bring, and that them I look for. Like this is more laid back, and as me say, I produce like more of a laid back artist. So when I'm there like California, I'm there places with big artists, and when I'm done, everybody crowd up around me and not even look for the big artists them. Yeah, it come, it's like, Chumi is a new artist though.
Mad.
Yeah, like my daddy and I'm not even know who to talk to first. Fear people and
see it.
And the big artist them over there so look on me and things.
It's
just
the vibes
there.
Yeah. But me notice you like the California. I advise visit because I
yo,
the high grade.
I advise over there. Weak.
I don't think of that really still. The music due to the welcome when we get over there. Give me a different energy.
And you know what? Especially with your type of tracks, them where you push and stuff like that. California will definitely grab that vibe.
Yeah, true.
And grab that type of vibes, you know what I'm saying? They're more into like the cultural and the type of vibe that you give also. So definitely. What about the friends, them your bridging? What type of bridging man like you hang with? And a day-to-day business?
Like, you know say, me, you know say, if a man I hang out with is the musician,
uh-huh,
then probably not do it as me, nor not face the reality, nor not say, yo, them a musician. But me, it's like a destiny, and like, me end up in like a surrounding where I don't say, if a man a music, them live. We're chill out. Right now, them supposed to tune in the studio. Studio 91, Brooklyn.
Mad.
Avenue A, you know?
Mad.
Yo,
mad.
Me have a, where do you know my crib on me? Say, yo, Jano, one day if I just send me a sucker, everybody with my day around, I just music. Is it me?
But that's what it is, you know. Them always, my grandfather always say, show me your company, I tell you who you are. You know what I'm saying?
Choo.
So you link with, you know, basically who you could give you that vibes, that energy.
And that me
so
I tell
you feed
not,
off. But, yeah.
And me go out of my way for do it. And that me I say something.
Just flow, yes, just naturally flow.
Yes, a natural thing. But remember saying you know, the half of life I've never been told, so probably destiny, God away, they just set it away there for fulfill, and we not even know, because we don't know the half, you know?
Sure.
You see me? So I probably that, because it's ridiculous, you know? Not really ridiculous, it just, I just appreciate it a lot, you know?
Craziness. Now, where do you see yourself focusing, like, would you challenge, you know, your music to another culture? Repeat that again. Would you see yourself merging into another culture, like some merged R&B artists, rap artists? You see yourself merging?
Sometimes, like, some people will make them hear my music and then would say me I sing pop, you know? But it's not really pop, it's just like the same fusion, that's the way it's coming. Like a crossover thing. Some producer like sure I'm interested in me because them say me have an international vibe, isn't it? So I guess really and truly, you know, Jamaica the roots and the start of this. But I kinda look forward for like to the real. When I sing, I just sing for like, you know? I sing for we, you know, you know, so you have to dance a year before you dance abroad. You see me? So but kinda look forward to the, because I don't limit myself, I look for the whole world. So if you ask me look for crossover, me I look for crossover.
Everything.
Yeah.
I remember say, when I deal with sky is the limit. Cause the astronaut them never stop at the sky. You see it.
Beyond
so the sky, you go.
Infinity and beyond.
Ah, you
but
can
But I'm a Thai story, story.
Yo, the vibes inside here, ladies and gentlemen, is nice. I like the vibes. I like how this guy is just cool, calm, and collective. Now, you talk about family, and things like that. So you get big family support. So I love that.
Yeah. Especially my father. Cause right now, I lose my mother already. So.
Oh, really? Sorry for hear that, man.
So my father is kind of dead for me, you know? And support 100%.
How many brothers and sisters you have?
Alright, me have four by my father, three brother and sister by my father, and three by my mother.
Okay.
Yeah. Isn't it?
So that's cool.
Let me tell you, my mother now, as I said, I lose my mother, so make sure I have to big up my mother. Sanjay.
Of course, rest in peace, you know?
Yeah, no.
Enough respect.
She was murdered by a soldier, you know, in August, on September 19th. 2004, so I have to make sure she live on. She a one of the reasons why I do this.
And you know what happened? She live on in you too. So who to know with the vibes that you're getting and things like that? There you go.
You know the Garnet song? The, oh mama, you can depend on me now.
Garnet Silk, yeah.
Yeah, see, that much basically live my child. Enough work. She was a woman. She was like a politician. She was a politician, you know. So like the caretaker for August, Stone, Puppy, and Soundpipe and them places. So enough people used to look to her and like she was the backbone of the family.
Right.
So now when me I do this for now is the type for like do what she never gets for do, you know?
Definitely, you spread it the words in another era.
Yeah.
And for another general set of people and things like that.
See that?
No. Man like you, hold on, so you have dance for your tracks, then you put out dance, look, I look like you're a dancer too, you know?
No. And that may I tell you some more while people see me and get the wrong impression, because sometimes they think me are this gangster,
dancer, things like that.
But one thing them see and get right is they see me and know me a girl, you know what I'm saying?
All right, so no, since you no, you see, I didn't really want to go there. You see what I'm saying, ladies and gentlemen, but he went there. So, well, am I like you having an empress out there?
Right now.
How many?
Just come out of a relationship.
Mind what you say, you know, because...
No, you know, I'm free right now.
Oh, you're free?
Yeah, come just come out of a relationship.
You just come out, ladies.
Yeah.
So all right, especially when you're doing your shows and stuff like that and your fans them, how what would you say, you know, your reaction to your fans and towards your music?
Yeah, them give me, as I tell you, I go different places and get warm welcome. I mean, I say heart welcome them welcome for well, you know.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, you hear all about the brother. That's what I'm saying, from school days to music that he's pushing right now, also the family that support him, you know what I'm saying?
This one's all we get to youth, from east west, north and south, it's Jamaa going all out, they get to youth from all out, sometime one toy we get to youths. From east, west, north and south, it's Jamal going all out.
Who's the light to tell?
Hey! Light
to tell!
Sometimes I think right. You can't find the food, no beverage to drink. Sometimes I wonder, yes, I wonder if I'm gonna see tomorrow. Please tell me, come on, kneel and guarantee, and the shoes for my feet.